Why do isotopes react similarly? This is because in a chemical reaction, it is the electrons that are transferred between different atoms. Atoms either gain, lose, or share electrons. The nucleus remains intact.